Mahima Chaudhary had made a permanent place in our heart with her role as Ganga in Pardes. After breaking up with the tennis star Leander Paes, Mahima got married to a Kolkata-based architect Bobby Mukherjee in 2006 in an intimate ceremony. On June 10, 2021, Ariana turned 14 and Mahima penned an adorable birthday wish for her girl. Taking to her IG handle, Mahima posted pictures of Ariana looking beautiful in a white full-sleeve sweatshirt and black shorts. Along with the pictures, Mahima wrote, "Happy birthday, sweetheart. Loved you for 1,000 years. Will love you for 1,000 more music." A few days back, Mahima had taken to her IG handle and had shared an array of selfies with Ariana, where her teen daughter was seen goofing around with different expressions. Revealing how difficult it is to get a perfect selfie with her teen, Mahima wrote, "When you ask a teen for a selfie, it's hard to get one." Mahima loves spending time with her daughter and pampering her. On April 18, 2021, Mahima had shared an adorable throwback picture with her daughter Ariana. In the picture, the mommy could be seen hugging her then 4-year-old daughter as the two posed for the camera. Happy birthday, Ariana!
हम लोग थोड़ा सा दूर खड़े हैं। लुकिया
सेंटर, लुकिया सेंटर।